I'm trying to take you, girl. More importantly, I'm trying to change the world. Maybe you touch some diamonds and pearls. Yeah. I usually have an answer to the question, but this time I'm gonna be quiet. This time, ain't nothing like the feeling of uncertainty.
I'm able to explain myself and talk about it in whatever, you know, in whichever way I want to. So it gives me a lot of room to really explain the way I feel. I feel like people could talk for eternity on what they think love feels like, or just come up with analogy after analogy on what it feels like, but it's nothing that you say could really like describe the feeling. We just, like, I use the best words that we can to, you know what I'm saying, to talk about it. But I feel like it's just something that you feel. And you know what it is when you feel it.
Last time I talked to my skater friend, I'm like, he was like, so you're gonna make it with the music thing? And I was like, I was, like, barely doing shit. I was like, yeah. He was like, all right. That was the last time I spoke to him. I mean, yeah, you don't expect any of this to happen, but none of this, like, you don't get here without working really fucking hard. So once you're here, you're like, fuck, I've done so much. And, like, there's been so many, you know, sleepless nights and shit that it took to get here. So, like, you're not really surprised about it.
No, I know what you mean.
Yeah.
But, yeah, it's like that.
Like, are you really surprised you're here? No.
I want to be positive as a human being and through music, but I also want to have low points. You know, it's like an ascension, and there's moments when it get dark because it's not, nothing is all good.
Are these albums that I have in the cut all highly drug-induced albums? Definitely.
Are they great? Definitely. You know, I'm not going to take anything away from the shit that I went through to make these albums. I'm not gonna write them off just because I was on drugs, because I went through too much emotionally and mentally and negative against me physically to act like it was for nothing.
Worst thing comes to worst, I fucking die a tragic death or some shit and I'm not able to see out my dreams. I at least want to know that the kids perceived my message and were able to make something of themselves and able to take my message and use it and turn it into something positive and to at least have a good life. I at least, if I'm gonna die or ever be a sacrifice, I want to make sure that my life made at least 5 million kids happy, or they found some sort of answers or resolve in my life, regardless of the negative around my name, regardless of the bad things people say to me. I don't give a fuck. Because I know my goal in the end, and I know what I want for everyone, and I know what my messages. So I just wanted to say, I appreciate and love all of you, and I believe in you all. Do not let your depression make you. Do not let your body define your soul. Let your soul define your body. Your mind is limitless. You are worth more than you could believe. All you have to do is dream, and all you have to do is want to fulfill that dream and have the strength.